Today I will show you the easiest way on how to place video inside text. For more tutorials, make sure to subscribe and without wasting any time, let's get right into it. Place the video on the timeline, then go to titles. Add the default title on the second layer and click on it. Go to advanced, select the title and click the trash icon to delete it. Go to add shape, add the middle one, delete the text and scroll down. Change the color of the shape to black. Then extend it as much as you can. After that is done, go to add text and type your text. I will change the font to impact and the size to around 400. Then go to animation and choose one that you like. I will use the typewriter. Adjust how long the animation lasts and press OK. Now go to video, down to compositing and change the blending mode to darken. So this is the final result. Go to text again and click on save as custom. I will name it video inside text. Press OK and now anytime you go to titles and custom, you will find the title that we created. Add that on the second layer. Click on the title, and now you can type anything you want. For more tips and tricks, make sure to watch this other video.